I want to just assure all of us that we are going to get to the bottom of exactly what happened.